The Menominee Valley is officially full. At least the last two parcels of land in the industrial center were claimed. Tatiana Cash live in the newsroom with more on the deal that has completed the transformation of the valley.
That's right. The Menominee Valley now has 11 businesses with more than 1,400 employees in the area. Now, I spoke with people who say growth in the area was hard to envision at first, but it was well worth the wait.
It's a modest celebration for the 15-year redevelopment efforts of the Menominee Valley Industrial Center. Mayor Tom Barrett praises Splat and Badger Railing for being the last two businesses to invest in the area.
This is the story of an urban success, where you've got pioneers like Tom, who was here in the valley in 1988, who are investing here because they realize that this is a great place to do business.
This is a railing that has a stainless top to it.
Showing off some Badger Railing work.
Glass pieces that are really cool.
Tom Mulhaney remembers what it was like on the 60 acres early on.
And looking out, and I could see tumbleweeds and cattle grazing in front of my desk.
He's not alone. Biker Richard Prodell and his wife Barbara say Menominee Valley was not a destination.
And it seemed like it was all railroad tracks and industry as I was growing up.
Now bikers, hikers, and walkers all share the trail, heading to work, a Brewers game, or exercise. The lush green landscape, soccer fields, and a small historical plaque showcase the area.
This is family friendly, it's safe. We can ride these corridors between the west side and the downtown area.
As we've said before, the Menominee Valley Industrial Center is full. Now, however, Mayor Barrett says the work to sell the valley isn't complete. There are still waterfront properties available. In the newsroom, Tatiana Cash, today's TMJ4.
Great to see that all come together. Thanks so much, Tatiana.